Thant, acting Secretary General of the United Nations, returns from his conference with Fidel Castro. Mr. Thant lands in New York, buoyed with optimism, confident that dismantling of the bases will go forward rapidly, an optimism that is not immediately shared by those who have studied the Cuban dictator.
During my stay in Havana, I was reliably informed that the dismantling of the missiles and their installations was already in progress, and that this process should be completed by Friday, that is, day after tomorrow. Thereafter, there would come their shipment and return to the Soviet Union, arrangements for which are understood to be in hand.
Even as Mr. Thant returns, the White House, through Press Secretary Salinger, announces that the naval quarantine will resume and that aerial surveillance will disclose whatever work is being done on the bases. The lights burn late as an anxious world waits and wonders.